Hey guys, it's ARK here from Mango Byte Budgie, and today I'll show you how to enable the developer options in your mobile phone. So to do that, first go to the settings and then go down and you'll find about device option. Click on that and then you'll see a lot of menus. Then if you have Samsung Galaxy J2 or some J series, click on software information and you'll find the build number. And if you have some other devices, then you'll find the build number here out. So for the JS users, just go to the build software information and click the build number several times. See, 3 steps, 2, 1, 0. So the developer mode has been activated. Let's see what happens in it. The developer mode. It's on. So it contains many options like stay awake while charging. So if you enable this, the device will stay awake while charging. And it has other things like show touches. So when you will enable this, the device will show wherever you are touching. And then the show pointer location. So when wherever you will touch, you will see these blue lines. And there are many things like this, like window animation scale. You may try this. It's really good. So thanks.